My name is Masood Ahmed. I'm a lawyer by profession. Recently, in ending June, I got some problem in my body. I got a pain from all over my rectum. Then some lot of doctors suggested me to apply some cream or some painkillers. But finally, I have to visit Medicity Hospital. Then Dr. Thapa just he did colonoscopy, and the same simultaneously they did biopsy also, and they found some tumor in my rectum, lower part of my rectum, and then I lost a hope of life. So a lot of people, even when somebody heard the name of this disease, he is mentally down, he is physically down, but thank God that I was a strong man by profession or by my body language. I just tried to survive for some time. Even my family members, they were loose-hearted, but finally just somebody suggested me to visit this cancer hospital. Then I found it was for me a ray of hope. And when I found some doctors like Dr. Paas Khanna and Dr. Vikas, and I found everybody was cooperative, and they were very kind and sober for me. And finally, they started radiation for a longer period, more than 28 radiation days. And I found there also some technicians, radiation technicians, some staff members, nurses. They were so cooperative that I found myself that I will not go down now, and I will survive for a maximum period by the grace of God. So till I have some 20% of disease settled in me, but I'm hopeful that by the suggestions of Dr. Vikas, Dr. Paas, and some lot of people here, so I hope that it will be all over within no time. Thank you very much.